Hi, I'm Gemma and I'm the Education Officer here at Newquay Community Orchard. Newquay Community Orchard is a horticultural space, an environmental space, a sanctuary for people to come and get away from the buzzes of busy life. We are a community hub and we are a space for anyone and everyone in the community of Newquay to enjoy. We're also an educational space. We offer supported internships, a programme of study, traineeships, and different educational courses for young people who want to know more about the outdoors, would find college quite an overwhelming environment. We have opportunities to build teamwork, confidence, communication skills, as well as having this beautiful outdoor space to learn and grow in. I started out as an outdoor activity instructor. I have a degree in conservation biology and then went on to become a qualified teacher. I worked for a college for a little while before I decided that the classroom wasn't for me and I wanted to get outdoors teaching young people to help them build skills that will help them grow in their future. Now I work here at Newquay Community Orchard as the main teacher, an educator on all of the educational courses. We are a team of 18. We have everything from an education officer, horticulture manager, a marketing manager, administration, finance, a landscaper. Everyone has their own job role. And we're a big, broad team with loads of different skills. For this role, you need to have a good sense of teamwork. You have to love the outdoors, like working with people and enjoy helping people that might need a little bit of extra help. A willingness to learn. I learn new things every single day. And a love for getting involved, getting stuck in, and positivity, having a smile on your face. It'd be great for a place like this. Into this industry, you can go lots of different ways. We have people who have started with us as volunteers, worked their way up, applied for a job that came up and now work for us. You can do a traineeship or an internship with us or with another outdoor environmental organisation. If you want to, you can go through the route of college and university. It really depends on the type of role you're going to apply for. Within the industry, outdoors and environmental and community are all industries that are really growing, especially here in Cornwall. They are so important for the building of Cornwall as an area and the sort of thriving for the world going forward. So yeah, apply, why not? If you want to know more, remember my name's Gemma. You can have a look on our website, which is newquayorchard.co.uk. Have a look on our Facebook. Thanks very much and stay safe.